Making political headlines, State Senator Pete Harckham is running for reelection. Harckham announced today his candidacy for the newly formed 42nd Senate District. He was first elected to the New York State Senate in 2018 and reelected in 2020. Harckham currently serves as the chair of the Senate Committee on Alcoholism and Substance Abuse.